Hello everybody, my name is Methodic, and welcome back to 1187. I recorded this already, my mic didn't record, this is where we got to, but we're gonna go back here, and we're gonna continue on chapter 2. Already what's happening again, because I already recorded it, I'm sorry, I wish my mic recorded, it was actually a good recording. But stuff happens, so I'm just gonna redo it. I already know what happens, but you guys don't know what happens. Kind of avoids me some awkward parts as well, so. Alright, so last time, are you gonna talk? No, you're not gonna talk. Last time, we went through a hotel complex, or an apartment building, and we fended off a few zombies, we killed a bunch of zombies in order to get into this tunnel. But before that, we met this guy. Sorry, I forgot about that. We fell down here, and if you actually haven't seen the first episode, go check that out, and you'll actually understand instead of me trying to explain it to you. But yeah, in other words, let's just get going. You coming? Yeah, you coming.
Hey, look, an elevator. I don't think it works. What's this doing down here anyway? Come to think of it, what is this place?
Are you done talking? Okay. You coming? Okay. So yeah, I know where he talks, or mostly where he talks. So I'll be stopping there.
Or not. Oh man, here's one of those creatures again. Ugh, it stinks. Okay, enough with us running from place to place. Where exactly are we heading? Right now, all I can think of is maybe trying to make it to Amsterdam. There just aren't any safe places that I know of otherwise. And at least there'll be people there, and food. So, what do you say? Shall we take the chance? Amsterdam? That's what I thought. And you don't complain very much. Alright, lead the way, good man. Alien dead.
Are
they following us?
What do they want?
I don't like this one bit.
I keep
I don't know how many more of them we can take
so
on.
I can hear myself talk.
Hey, look at this. I guess this must be some sort of workstation.
Oh, not up here.
Seems abandoned, though. Just like everything else around here. Hey, there's a radio over there! By the sounds of things, it might still be working. Hello? Can anyone hear me? We're trapped in the sewers. Can anyone hear me? Well, I guess not. There's only this map. Hey, why don't you take a look ahead? I'll catch up with you. I'll check this map out and see where we should go.
Alright, so I did, if you haven't noticed already, I turned off all the weird movement because it started to make me sick. I just turned off. Oh, I didn't. What? It's not on. View realism. Let's get rid of those. Okay, so now that turned it back on. Oh, okay. See, this is fine. Like, that's enough. The one that goes like... it just goes like crazy. It's really sickening. Okay, where's my breath? Oh, yeah. Back to my crowbar. It's kind of nice knowing where everything's coming from. You think? Oh yeah, I don't have any ammo for this thing. Come on, man. There you go. Ooh, barrel. Alright, oh, this section, alright.
Hey, you hear that?
No, I don't. Oh, this. Right.
Oh man, we're not alone.
And my favorite gun. The shotgun sound different than mine.
Go shot, go shot.
Uh oh. Sheesh. Alright. Alright. Let's take it up there. Alright. So now, you have something to say. No. Oh, yeah.
What the hell just happened here? Fighting creatures from another world to survive is one thing, but those weren't creatures or aliens. Those were people. Human beings who had families. And the army? Are you fucking kidding me? What did we ever do to them? This isn't happening. This isn't happening. This isn't happening! Okay. Get a grip, John. Let's get the hell out of here, man. I don't want to be down here any longer.
Didn't you say it? I thought his name was Steven. See why I need this in a second.
Well,
nope. This took me about 15 minutes to figure out. I don't feel bad.
Hey, you see that plate up there? If we could reach it,
really?
I'm sure you could break it to get through. How the heck are we gonna reach that anyway?
Come on. Come on, let me up. Do I seriously have to put this over here? Put that there. And where is it? There it is. Now I have to push this thing all the way over there. It's so dark in here. Makes this thing so much harder. Yeah, so I'll be right back once I get in here. There we go. Alright, we're in. Still not too great on health. I would like more, but I think we get more up here, if I remember correctly. Yep.
Call cut. Set up the target number one.
All right.
3-4-7. Contact. There
we go. I think that's all of them. All right. I fell down 3 times here last time. I'm not gonna do it again. Up there leads to nothing, or this actually does, you don't have collision on this thing, so you can't go anywhere there. Everything's so dark.
Oh, I guess we are that lucky.
Go. Alright,
Oh, shit!
I forgot about these. Oh, you launched at us. Oh, he sent the other one flying. Okay, good job, Steven. I'm still not convinced his name is John. He said his name was Steven. I remember. Ah, crap.
Cover me! I'm reloading! Locked, huh? Now that's a surprise. Hold on, I gotta reload.
I don't know why I keep saying that.
Ah, man, that door's locked too? God, are we ever gonna catch a break? How the hell are we gonna get out? God, what the hell was that?
That oh, it's the flying. Give me it.
Oh, crap, more soldiers.
Oh wait, no, there's one in there. Oh, there's one more. Got all of them? Yep, okay.
I don't know about you, but I have a really hard time coping with the freaking military on our back. I'm scared, man.
Oh, there you are.
I'm not cut out for fighting other people like that. I'm not a soldier. Let's just move on, okay? I really want to get the hell out of here.
Okay, let's go. Are you coming? Coming. Are you? Let's go. There you go. Now you can track this. Can you pathfind? You can't pathfind, come on. There you go. There you go. Alright. Oh yeah, right here. There we go. Oh.
Please let that be the last of them.
There's just gonna be more.
Where are we heading? Hey, I think we can get through here.
No dip. What do you think I'm doing? There we go. Alright, this is chapter 2. Done. We've only been going for about 10 minutes. I think like 12 minutes, actually. So, I'm gonna do the next chapter. It might be a little long. Might be half an hour episode, but I wanna do this. So, let's get going. Oh, fast head crabs. I think that's everything here. Exit subway station. What did you just know? Okay. Well, I guess. Oh. Okay, strong zombie. Alright then, let's go to the subway station. Yes, jumping makes you go faster. Alright then. Oh my. Every which way I go. There. Ugh. Ugh, I'm using all my ammo. Is this the...
Look out!
Oh my, there's everything here. Hold on. Hold on. Ah, come on. Don't have any ammo. I have shotgun. Go away.
Hey, you think you could help me up?
Oh, thanks, man.
Sheesh.
You thought it'd be open? You know, at this point, I'm not even surprised anymore.
This was just a dumb way to go, which wasted all my ammo. Great. Hate sewers. I hate sewers so much. How did that not hit you? Oh, hi. Let me just get a door this, I think. Yeah, let's go the other way first. I don't know what's down. How did you get here? Are you dead? Yes. When did those get there? They weren't there before, were they? Oh, yes! There was an error there. I don't know why there's an error there. G-Man. G-Man. No! G-Man! G-Man! Okay, then. What's over here? What is this? Nothing. There's health there. Don't need that. Alright. Let's go back. Hold it. Might as well use that last bullet. I'm not gonna be using it for anything. Are you over here? Are you back here? Where are you? You gotta come with me or else I can't advance. Sprint, come on. Oh, I'm out of fatigue. Yeah, I have too much fatigue. I don't know how that works. Are you over here? What are you? Oh, I have to open it. Okay. Alright, I'll be back. Oh my. I'm quite annoyed right now. Alright. I'm gonna run out of oxygen. Oh no, there's one. There's an air hole. It took me that long to find that. I even checked the water. I'm a little upset right now. I've been looking for... I've been looking for a long time. Let's just say that. Ooh, I'm glad I didn't go up into you. Shotgun, light. You. There's an elevator. That doesn't work. Let's check over here. Hey!
Oh shit, dude! Don't do that! Jeez, you scared the bejesus out of me! Hey, you solved it! Oh, way to go, man. I had complete faith in you. 100%. Didn't doubt you for a second.
Just come on.
Let's just get going.
Yeah, thanks. Come on. Oh, that was annoying.
Ooh, I guess he didn't make it. So sorry, man.
Are we going?
Hey, there's another elevator here. And it seems this one might work. Let's go for it.
Okay. Come on. Press the button. Do what you want.
The honor's all yours.
What am I doing here? Oh, okay. It didn't work the second time. I guess we're going to be going out this side because there's another... It's like a two-way entrance thing. Yep.
Delta, you're looking for assistance. We're suspecting you to be alone, so be cautious. We need to take them out swiftly, so I expect a clean sweep and not a book. Other threats may also be present, so again, be cautious. Over and out.
Okay.
Outbreak.
Again. These things are starting to get on my nerves. It's a bad idea to hide it. Close the barrel. Oh my. Is that all of them? Jeez.
Well, it's official. Those soldiers are definitely after us. I don't know why, but that just seems to be the way it is. Let's hope we can shake them all off the head. Alright, let's get going.
Jeez, this is... ugh.
Hold on, I gotta reload.
No, you don't. Okay. Another locked door. Any comment? No. Huh. Ooh, maybe that door. Yep. How are you even opening that door? I don't even get it. Oh, and the next one. Okay. Okay, yeah, so I think this is a good stopping point. We've been through a lot this episode. Yeah, guys, if you
enjoyed... Hold on, I gotta reload.
Shut up. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to like, comment, subscribe for more. Liking helps me out a lot, comment on what I can improve. Besides the mic, I know about the mic situation, but it's really just a thing around my neck. Another headset around my neck that I just use the mic for. Other than that, if you did enjoy, subscribe. You get notified of whenever I release another video. So yeah guys, until next video. Later.
Wherever I go, whatever I see, I'll remember you. If you remember.